was a dramatic helicopter crash in New Zealand this morning. It was being hooked up to a cable to install a Christmas tree. Take a look at what happened. Just a few feet off the ground, the rotor blades then hit part of the building. The helicopter, as you can see, smashed to the ground, sending pieces into the air. The pilot suffered only minor injuries, and no one else was hurt.